Well, I thought it was very nice because it's so small and intimate, and you could actually go in and you could almost touch things, except you knew you weren't supposed to. But it was just very, very up front and close. And the part that disturbed me the most, of course, was the slavery room and those big things that go around the neck.
Shackles.
And yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, I had never seen one of those before. So. But I think it's a very beautiful museum, and I think more people should know about it. It's.